fast-moving hurricane, and the strength of this is the biggest concern. What does that typically mean when we're talking about damage? The storm surge this time is going to be the main hazard, not flooding. Flooding will be the secondary concern. Right now, it's a Cat 1 at 90 miles per hour. It's going to be strengthening over the next 12 hours. It could reach a low-end Category 4 at 130 miles per hour. So Cat 3 by 1 o'clock at 115 miles per hour. It's moving so fast that my model doesn't give me a timestamp exactly when it moves inland, but it's going to be a potential Category 4 tonight as it moves in the bend on the peninsula part of Florida. And because it's moving so fast, Atlanta might actually deal with Category 1 type hurricane conditions. When it's slower, it weakens faster on land. Tallahassee's got a 99% chance of seeing this tropical storm strength wind, Tampa as well. But the main concern is actually the storm surge. Right now we have a very large area of 9 feet, but I think we could actually see 12 feet. That means anything on the shoreline, that is where the main concern is going to be this time around.